So we're gonna be making chicken pot pasta, but first we need to go get some chicken.
Let's go.
Chicken acquired. Now we're gonna start. You wanna go put some water in the pot, boil some water. I will dice up the chicken. Voila, here's the final result. Chicken pot pasta. I was able to get it done in 40 minutes, but I think this is an easy meal, don't you think?
It was. That's really good.
It's really good. Mm-hmm. Hey!